What are some of the quietest dog breeds you can get? Well, the unparalleled champ here is the Basenji, which is a dog that doesn't bark at all. The shape of their throat makes it difficult for them to bark, but don't worry, they make up for it by yodeling. Bulldogs and French Bulldogs are also known not to bark very much. These dogs are bred as companions, so they don't have any of the guarding or hunting instincts that trigger them to bark. They're very happy to just quietly chill out as long as they get a few walks in. Now, a similar dog on a much larger scale is the Bernese Mountain Dog. Although these are a working breed, they're known to be very placid and friendly dogs, who generally only start barking if their exercise or socialisation needs aren't being met. And the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is known to be a quiet dog too. They're generally chilled out lap dogs with low exercise requirements recommended for seniors and people living in apartments. Although their loving nature does make them prone to separation anxiety, which can cause them to bark if it's not managed. Does your dog bark a lot? Let us know in the comments!